Well, large flaring at the LyondellBasell plant west of the city is being blamed on a power outage. That outage happened yesterday around 4 p.m. Plant officials say the flaring will continue until that facility is back to normal operation. The company says, however, there is no cause for public concern.